reverse scorpion. So what you're going to do is you're going to begin by lying face up on the floor.
Arms out extended. You'll bring one leg straight up and then let it drape over the opposite side, keeping that leg straight as possible. And your hands on the floor. You're going to really feel this in your IT band, your glutes, and specifically in the lower back. And you want to repeat on both sides.
That one is called the reverse scorpion.